People say I'm crazy, doing what I'm doing. Well, they give me all kinds of warnings to save me from ruin. When I say that I'm okay, well, they look at me kind of strange. Surely you're not happy now, you no longer play the game. People say I'm lazy, dreaming my life away. Well, they give me all kinds of advice designed to enlighten me. When I tell them that I'm doing fine, watching shadows on the wall. Don't you miss a big time, boy, you're no longer on the ball. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and round. Really love to watch them roll. No longer riding on the merry-go-round. I just had to let it go. Ah, people asking questions, lost in confusion. Well, I tell them there's no problem, only solutions. Well, they shake their heads and they look at me as if I lost my mind. I tell them there's no hurry, I'm just sitting here doing time. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and round. Really love to watch them roll. No longer riding on the merry-go-round. I just had to let it go. I just had to let it go. I just had to let it go.
Hopefully I got it right that time. I did it earlier today, but I didn't. My timing was off. So I said before I go to sleep, I'll get that right. Anyhow, when in Kempville, come by the Dennis Ramsey paintings, please. I live at 27 Canaan Avenue, Kempville, apartment B, Nova Scotia, Canada. Yellow house, white trim. Knock on my door and I'll bring out some folk art paintings, abstract art paintings, fine art paintings, and sell you some paintings. Anyhow, some songs you do are very easy, then other songs you sing are very difficult. And that's a difficult song, because your timing has to be dead on. Dead on. You can't get one word wrong or the whole song is fucking ruined. It's as simple as that. Subscribe to the Dennis Ramsey YouTube channel. Push the red subscribe button now. The share button's on your computers. I'm going to chalk down 2020 as one of the worst years of my life. 2020 was a very bad year for Dennis Ramsey. It was the most unproductive year in selling art because of the coronavirus 19. This whole year has been very upsetting and maddening. And I'm mad mad at the Chinese for giving us this coronavirus 19. My landlord said the other day, oh, don't blame the Chinese. Them bastards didn't contain the coronavirus 19. I should be mad. I should be stark raving mad. Because this has hurt a lot of people in the world, this coronavirus 19. And I think I got a right to be angry. I don't care what anybody says. I got a right to be angry. This year's been bad not only for me, but a lot of my friends and people I know. Three of my friends died from the coronavirus 19, so I think I got a right to be mad. Push the red subscribe button now and the share button and share the 11,000 films of Dennis Ramsey. The problem with people, they want to sugarcoat everything and thinks it'll go away. But the reality is, real life problems can make you mad and angry. But everybody wants to think we live in a marshmallow world and sugarcoat everything and put honey all over it and think it'll go away. Guess what, folks? The problems are still there. Anyhow, y'all take care and have a nice evening. Peace out and subscribe and share. I find a lot of people are fictitious in their comments. A lot of people around here calling me crazy, and I think they're fucking crazier than I am for even calling me that. That's Dennis Ramsey's opinion. You're welcome to share yours. Peace out. Peace out. Anybody that would sit there and call you crazy is probably fucking crazy themselves. Think about it. I never call nobody crazy. So there you go. Peace out.